Did you know that more than 250,000 people within the United States live in an impact crater? This may sound like a bold and unbelievable claim at first, as if you were to simply look outside, you would see no obvious signs of being located within a deep depression in the ground. After all, the United States has very few exposed impact craters, with the most notable of these being Meteor Crater in Arizona. And yet, hundreds of thousands of people do truly live within either the area of where an impact crater once stood, but whose edifice almost completely eroded away long ago, or on top of a crater which was buried by sediment. As an example, the latter is the case for the Des Plaines impact crater situated in the suburbs of Chicago, which formed a 5-mile or 8-kilometer wide and several hundred foot deep edifice upon its formation sometime between 2 and 280 million years ago. Not only did erosion begin to take its toll by eroding this crater's rim, but when glaciers advanced over Chicago during the last ice age, what was once a still prominent impact crater was overlaid by more than 300 feet thick of glacial till. Today, 64,000 people live within the boundary of the Des Plaines impact crater, most probably never knowing the interesting landform that lies beneath their feet. And, across the entirety of the United States, a total of 320,424 people live similarly within the boundaries of one of 54 impact craters. Here is a quick overview of the 29 states which contain impact craters, along with the total number of people which live within them. Altogether, these impact craters cover a combined area of 8,167.81 square miles, or about 93.6% the area of the state of New Jersey. While several fairly large cities lie within the boundaries of these impact craters, the largest city to be partially or completely situated within one is Virginia Beach, population 452,000. This area is part of a massive impact event which occurred during the Eocene epoch that formed a crater measuring a whopping 85 kilometers or 52.8 miles wide, marking it as the 7th largest confirmed impact crater on Earth. This vast crater encompasses fairly sizable portions of Virginia and through containing portions of large cities and towns such as Newport News, Hampton, Norfolk, and Virginia Beach means that a whopping 216,000 people live here almost entirely within the Chesapeake Bay impact crater's outer rim. While I already briefly discussed the Des Plaines crater as having the second highest number of people which live within its boundary, the third highest belongs to the Woodbury crater in Georgia. This Cretaceous period era crater measures 35 kilometers or 21.7 miles wide and contains portions of the towns of Manchester, Thomason, and Woodbury, with an estimated 15,000 people living here. Kentucky's Middlesboro impact crater contains almost the entirety of the town of Middlesboro, despite the crater's only modest 6-kilometer wide size. It becomes quite clear that the approximately 8,000 people which live here is situated within a still partially exposed depression in the ground if I increase topography on Google Earth by a factor of 3. Iowa contains the 5th and 6th spots on our list via both the 35-kilometer-wide Manson crater and the 5.6-kilometer-wide Decra crater, with 6,000 people living within each and the former crater being responsible for the vicinity having unusually soft rather than hard groundwater. One crater in each of the states of Ohio, Tennessee, Indiana, Texas, and Alabama just top out having more than 1,000 people within them. Here are the 35 other impact craters which have at least a single person living within them in the United States. In addition to the 8 completely uninhabited impact structures. So, by chance, do you, my viewer, live within one of these craters, and if so, which one? Be sure to let me know in the comments section below. As a final note, I would like to thank my new patron, Javisti, for supporting this channel.